Next, remove the glove. You'll need to remove the head before taking off the costume. Simply remove the head.